I was an inspired pig. I would now like to invite up to the stage my husband, who's been sleeping backstage for the past hour because he spent all night with a baby with a fever. Ladies and gentlemen, Neil Gaiman.
Strangely being out on this stage because approximately 8 years ago, Amanda talked me into getting up and singing in front of an audience, which was right up there on my list of things that I would do after I'd had fun perhaps putting my hand in a blender. Grown to quite like it, but it all started here in Union Chapel. And I haven't actually had to do it for quite a while because we had a baby. But this is a song written almost 60 years ago by a blind singer-songwriter named Leon Payne.
There's also going to be a very special violin solo and another special solo. And you're going to decide which one is better.
Basically, I'm just rapping. That's with a W. For a violin and another instrument off in the middle. And it's a really sweet, happy, cheerful, church-appropriate song. Thank you. Fry some fish, Mama. I'm as hungry as can be. Oh, Lordy, how I wish, Mama, you could keep the baby quiet, 'cause my head is killing me.
I didn't realize this would be sad.
Was at a dance at Miller's store. She was with that Jackie White, Mama. I killed them both, and they're buried under Jacob's sycamore. You think I'm psycho, don't you, Mama? Put some coffee in my cup. You think I'm psycho, don't you, Mama? You better let them lock me up. No, don't hand me Johnny's pop, Mama. I might squeeze him too tight. I'm having crazy dreams again, Mama. Let me tell you about last night. I woke up in Johnny's room, Mama. standing right there by his bed. With my hands around his throat, Mama, wishing both of us were dead. You think I'm psycho, don't you, Mama? I just killed Johnny's pup. You think I'm psycho, don't you, Mama? You better let them lock me up. Violin solo. I believe her name is Betty Clark. Oh, don't tell me that she's dead, Mama. I just saw her in the park. We were sitting on a bench, Mama, looking for a game to play. Seems I was holding a wrench, Mama, and then my mind just walked away. You think I'm psycho, don't you, Mama? I didn't mean to break your cup. You think I'm psycho, don't you, Mama? Mama, why won't you get up?
Neil Gaiman.